I love you so much. I love you so much.
Oh, honey. What color is it now?
It's orange.
Orange. Do you love helping Mama?
Yeah.
Good girl. I think that should be it right now. Thank you, Lily.
Where is this, Mom?
Hey, whereabouts? Is it itchy?
Yeah.
Is it in the bedroom?
He's not a bedroom.
Where did you get bitten then?
He's not there. He's gone.
He's gone. Good morning, guys. Today is Monday and maaga tayo kasi we have Adi Paris's dental appointment. So this morning at 9:10 ay bubunutan sa Adi Paris ng ngipin. And I'm so not looking forward to it, guys, kasi yun, like it's not easy, hindi nga easy sa matanda, di ba? Sa kanya pa kaya na ano, na bata pa. But last night, Daddy Mike has been like talking to her dito sa ano, habang kumakain kami. Na ano, it's all good, ganito ganyan, kasi Daddy Mike is also on his way now to his dentist sa Gold Coast. He's doing some works as well. Sabi that he might, while I'm doing mine, I'll be thinking of you. So, sabi that he might be at the Paris. Our spirits will be together and we will both be fine. So, it seems like at the Paris not scared. And I'm hoping that, fingers crossed, that, you know, everything will be fine and she'll feel okay. Yes, lang lang. So, lulutuan ko lang muna sila ng egg.
Ma, have you?
Okay. Thank you. Ito, maagang nagising. And, help you, help you. Okay. So, what you gonna do is here. Put it here. Thank you. You can just put the eggs.
Oh.
Put it here.
Okay, Mommy.
Okay. Careful, please. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. There you go. Good girl. Thank you.
I wash your leg.
Thank you. Mwah. I love you so much.
Where's the show sister?
Yeah. It's not. Yeah, I know. Take that off.
I help you.
Yeah, you're helping me. You've been very helpful. Say hi, Tita and Tito. I'm helping Mommy. Allah.
I thought you were scared. I scared you.
Is that out here, wait?
It's not working.
What was that, Louis? At the Paris was actually like making fun last night. Sabi niya, do you think they will give me my tooth? Kasi daw para my tooth fairy ulit.
I love you so much.
Oh, honey.
Oh, I love you too so much.
You are the sweetest, my love.
Oh, nice to meet you guys. I love you so much.
Oh my God, that's mom's, that's mother's happiness there. Kapag out of nowhere yung anak nila ay nag-I love you. Like, it's a different feeling. You know what I mean? Kasi alam mong, they mean it so much, you know? Like, they just don't say it just for nothing. Like, they say it because they feel it, you know?
Aw, princess.
I love you very much.
Mm-hmm.
And Lini has been like that for, I don't know, the last month? Maybe more than that. But ngayon, it's like more often.
I'm slimming.
Oh, slimming. And this one, ito rin ang bago guys sa kanya. So, ever since, yung tawag namin sa kanya ay Lini, di ba?
Na Lini.
Ano?
It's Lini.
Yeah. Sinasabi niya na na it's not Lini, it's Cilindro. O, di ba? Malaki na talaga siya. Kasi inaano na niya kung ano totoo talaga, ayaw na niya ng Lini. Nasanay kami na lahat na Lini. Ngayon sinasabi niya na ano, just a Lini.
I love you. How about you wake up ate ko in the room?
Please. Ate, wake up. We'll go to the dentist.
Just making them scrambled egg.
A few moments later.
Oh, yeah, yeah. True. So, kakarating lang namin, guys. Nag-park lang kami dito.
I'm hungry.
Are you hungry? Oh, my goodness. You ate eggs before we left.
I'm hungry.
Come on. Okay, guys, focus. Let's go. Wait. What's in there?
It's a bowl.
Yeah. Oh no. We're out, people. And here is our other Paris. She's done a great job. Yeah. We'll show you later, guys. Yung binunot ng ngipin. They gave it to Paris. Oh yeah, the dentist gave this to Paris because she's done a great job. Yeah. Dito kami ngayon sa pharmacy. Bumili kami ng Panadol niya, guys. Meron kami Nurofen sa bahay, but yung dentist sabi niya, mas ano daw mainam daw yung Panadol. So, ayan, Panadol children na hawakan niya. And you said orange, ate, yeah?
Mommy like this.
Okay. I know. Wait. You were saying you're hungry. What would you like?
I like it, mommy.
Wait. You said you were hungry. What would you like to eat?
I want sushi.
What is it?
Sushi.
Sushi?
Mom, okay. I want.
Mama, we'll go get sushi. Gusto niya
mag-sushi. But look, mommy, look, nice.
Buti talaga yung sushi. Andyan lang sa harapan.
Mom, look, this nice.
That's very nice, isn't it? What's this one? Rings.
That's
beautiful.
Mama, hi, guys. So, Mom just bought me a toy. And you find pirate treasure that pirates have been finding. And I'm just digging inside. Let me get that back. Actually, just put it. And Lane's just watching me do this. It's gonna be a long time doing this. It's gonna take a while. No. Stop, Lane. Lane, stop.
Mm-hmm.
I can't do it like that. Lane! Hey,
look, Lane is just like looking.
Look at that one. Leave! I can't do it if you do that.
Ate can see, Baba.
No.
Ate can see. Let her do this first. Kakauwi lang namin, guys. It's now 11:44. So, pumunta kami ng pharmacy. Nakita nyo kanina. Tapos, nag-grocery kami ng konti.
Oh, mommy! Mommy, why? Mommy,
kasi for now, yes, Baba. Yung kakainin natin para sa dapat soft lang.
How are you feeling now, ate? Okay?
It's delicious on that perch.
Oh, yeah. Kanina, nagreklamo siya na ano, kasi nag-wear off, starting to wear off na yung anesthesia. So, nagreklamo siya na kasi nasasagi ng dila niya yung ano yung nabunutan. Alam niyo yun? It feels weird. I understand. I've been there before. So, yeah, but it was good experience with the dentist there, guys. Like, you know, like dentists for the kids, they're very gentle. Alam nila kung ano yung ginagawa nila. So, Ate Paris was calm the whole time. So, I'm very, very proud. She's done a really great job. How about you? Did you do a great job?
No.
No! You're not the
trick.
Look, so ito siya. Binilhan ko na ang laruan nang pumunta kami sa shops. Para, ayan, maano
ko pinunta. My first gem. It's this red one. And I'm gonna get some more because there's still more here.
Mm-hmm. Yung ginawa pala ka ni Paris, guys, hindi lang bunot. So, may dalawang fillings.
Weenie!
And stop. Bunot. Ayun lang, just let her lang look. Oh, wow. Wait until Ate is done and then you can do it, okay? So, dalawang filling tapos isang bunot. So, she's done a really good job considering na, you know, ginawa yung lahat in just one setting. But nung pagbunot na, guys, it was so good kasi they let me, you know, like, I was standing holding Ate Paris's like, legs. Oh, broke it, mama. I didn't mean it, though. And they're holding Ate Paris's hand when they, you know, and went well. Didn't it,
love? Why, mama? So why you broke it?
I didn't mean it. I'm sorry, madam. Mm-hmm.
Let me see that.
You say madam? Madam.
Okay, I'll show it to you now. Say so here's a little toothy. Here's the rotten bit. Look at that. That's in my mouth. So, I'm just finding out which little gem that I got from a toy I should give. I got 8 of them.
Maybe Celine fell asleep. Pinadedic ko, so ayun, nakatulog siya.
This one and last
so
one.
I'm super happy, guys, kasi tingnan nyo itong batang ito. So, until now, it's been like 5 hours since binunutan siya ng ngipin. And obviously, 2 hours after bunutan, mag-start nang mag-wear yung ano, anesthesia. But at the moment, hindi naman siya nag sabi sa akin na masakit or what. The same lang, tinan mo, naglalaro pa rin siya ng ano, ito, ganyan. And also, kanina, before kami umalis, nag-stay muna kami doon sa ano, kasi yung dentist sabi, stay for a little bit, kasi baka, ano daw, anong tawag, baka bugwak ang dugo, anong Tagalog doon eh. Baka daw, bumaha yung, ano ba, dumami yung dugo na lumabas. So, at 4 o'clock ay may titingin ng bag na ito. So, may pupunta para magtingin. So, since nandito lang naman kami sa bahay, kasi sabi ng dentist, mag-rest lang si Ate Paris. Kasi walang running around. Baka mabinat yung pinagbunutan ng ngipin.
Mother's Japan Queen. Looks so cool. Got this beautiful purple gem. Got this red rare one. I really like this one. It's my favorite. And the cow. Wait. Japan menu. Got a pearl. Got this gem. This gem. Can't see from there. This gem. And this crystal.
So you tell Tita and Tito what you're gonna say to the tooth fairy later.
Dear tooth fairy, I went to the dentist today and they put on my tooth. But I don't know if you're gonna be coming or not. So I'm going to give you one of my gems that I got from a toy and maybe you will like. And I hope you take my tooth.
Okay. Hindi pa rin nakaka-uwi si Daddy Mike, guys. Sabi niya, seems like it's going to take so long. Kasi he's waiting for the bus. Anyways, ito yung ginawa ko for Ate Paris, guys. It's actually, ininit ko lang siya. Kasi galing siya sa, parang, ano na siya, nakapack na siya na chicken and noodle soup. Kailangan niyang mag-soup kasi medyo mahirapan pa siyang chew-chew. But sabi niya, inom muna siya ng Panadol para mawala yung sakit konti. And she can have this. And me, I'm gonna have this longganisa. So, lutuin natin before it goes off. Bumili ako ng salmon kanina. Kaya lang, kung kakain sa Ate Paris nito, bukas na lang yung salmon para sa kanya. Kasi yung salmon is very, parang soft din for her. Hi, Louie. Good boy. You're relaxing? Hmm? Who weed on the carpet? Hmm? Okay. Hmm? That's why ayaw kong pumapasok ko sa kwarto eh. Hmm? Tingnan nyo. Oh, let's get it. Ang bako mo. Why am I a
little
stressed? Hmm. Wait. Wait, sana?
That's why I'm a little stressed.
Say hello. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. What are you up to? What would you like?
Eat.
Food. Is Louie coming?
Yeah, Bonnie?
Yeah?
Nini? He's coming.
We're going to pick up Daddy from the train station, guys. Sobrang late night. It's already 8 o'clock at night.
I thought Dad comes home at 7.
I know. There's a delay with the bus.
Mom, I got the bus.
Yeah, I know. The wheels on the bus.
Louie!
You're gonna bring Louie kasi wala naman kayong pupuntahan dito sa labas. Oh, sorry, baby.
Una-una na si Louie.
Ayan yun. She's used to be so scared with the handlanan. Ngayon, tingnan niyo.
She's scared of me. She's scared
of me. Up down. Up down na yun si Louie.
Up down.
Up down. Hindi na siya natatakot. Who's this one lang? Is this Anna or?
Hey, what?
Is this Anna or Elsa?
My dress. This is Anna.
Oh, no. Louie, come on.
My dress.
Uy.
My
dress. Anna lang is very happy. He's up. La. Oh, stop it, Louie. Tingnan yung ginawa niya kaya di pares kanina. Oh. Sayang naman tong dress na to, oy. Ayan niyo. Oh. Bigay pa naman to ng kanyang lola. Use it. Louie, ikaw ba? Bantay ka karun. Come on, let's go in the car. Come on. This way, Louie. Louie, hey. So it's not 8 o'clock. And ETA is up at 7:55. So I think that's a train na. Ayan, kakarating lang oh. Yeah, I guess Daddy is in the one lang. See if I can see Daddy yet. Yeah?
I can't see the car. It's
all
in my shoes. Tell Mom.
Huh. You excited to study?
Hmm?
Louie! Yeah, I know. How are you feeling now, Ate?
Alright. You're a brave girl, you are. See, we'll see.
When I was pressing it with that tool, I was like,
why are you panting, Louie?
Louie.
Mine? See? You see if that is gonna
come,
okay? Diyan sila dumadaan. Sabi ni Daddy Mike, I can't wait to come home. It's been a long day for him. Hey, I think that's Daddy.
That's daddy. That's daddy coming.
I can tell him the game.
Yeah, it's been a long day for him. He left like very early in the morning. Kanina, and now it's like 8 o'clock.
No, where's
but
daddy?
We're very excited because we're going to see his temporary teeth.
Daddy's there.
Yeah, see? Call daddy quick.
Daddy!
Louder. Call Lenny. Call daddy.
Daddy!
Daddy, please.
Daddy? No, let daddy smile. Say daddy smile. Let me see daddy smile.
Hey,
daddy!
Daddy.
Hello, Baba.
Daddy,
a
smile.
Hello.
La, la, la.
I like it.
He's watching me.
Is he biting you?
Yeah.
Get down. Get down the way.
Hi, Daddy.
Look, can you get down here?
Daddy wants, Louis wants a kiss as well. Oh, no, 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 no.
I can't know if you're like this.
How did you go out there?
Back. Ah.
Show me, daddy.